know, I could really use a job. Yeah, you could use a job. You know, a job, you could have a good job. Not just any old job, but a real good job. You know what I'm saying? Any ideas? Well, if I may, look, career decisions can be important endeavors. You gotta take your time, not jump whenever the weather feels a little better, priorities over pleasure. But there's nothing wrong with incorporating some leisure and other measures so you're not hopelessly tethered to something like a meaningless pursuit. It ain't gotta be necessarily cute, but you want something that grabs you by the roots, right? A love quest so when your thoughts is black, an employer you can enjoy and look forward to that. Kinda like how I look forward to rap, something cool, and you ain't gotta go back to school. Set your own hours, powers and agilities, takes advantage of all of your natural abilities. Something like your dream occupation, a clean obligation and esteemed operation.
Have you thought of modeling? Using your body to sell things on the internet, baby. Have you tried modeling? Using your body to sell things on the internet, internet. Have you tried modeling? Have you looked into modeling? Using your body to sell things on the internet, yeah.
You can do things like tea. You can sell like.
You can even sell me.
Look, now check it. You ain't gotta get automatically naked. You can be real selective, be real protective. There's many different ways that you can model these days. And be real respected and keep still your ethics. Non-erotic pose, still wearing all of your clothes. Let's take a little trip to where modern modeling goes. You'd be surprised. There's Muslim women that just be modeling eyes. McDonald's models that just be modeling fries. Look at these. Buy some from me, please. You're such a tease. Ooh, with extra cheese. Look at you. Satisfying basic human wants and needs. But it's levels to it, there's many other leagues. You can model water bottles to send the children in need, or for the environment and bring attention to bees.
With modeling, with modeling, using your body to sell things on the internet. Yeah, have you thought about modeling? The wide world of modeling. Using your body to sell things on the internet.
You know, peep it. Modeling has been historically prestigious. Look at Mona Lisa, model. Michelangelo's cousin even modeled for Jesus. That's from the Bible. Fabio was on the cover of novels. Mrs. Butterworth became a whole bottle. So many models on everything that we swallow. Even though banana's nasty and I ain't mad at Chiquita for providing all that potassium. You know, the Barbizon book has started a lot. You could be one of those haircut models on posters in barbershops. Or maybe even one of them catwalk spinners that be swerving like dervishes. So many modeling agencies and services if you think about dabbling. But beware, there's certain agencies that are just on wraps for human trafficking. But don't be scared, you'll be dazzling. European or African, you're
modeling. With modeling, using your body to sell things on the internet. Yeah, have you thought about modeling? The wide world of modeling, using your body to sell things on the internet. Using your body to sell things on the internet.
You on a path towards stardom. Get one foot ahead of the competition and step right in front of the camera. Men and women of all kinds and all shapes all over the world are sharing their great testimonials of triumphs after receiving our complimentary book. Stand in front of a TV camera with confidence, knowing you have the training to get you started. Remember, modeling can be a difficult job, and we want to help. Start putting your looks to work today.